What's good, y'all? It's your boy Grizzy Guabo. I just woke up and I seen Kanye dropped a video last night at like 1 a.m. where I'm at. So we about to react to it. Kanye West Come to Life. This is the first song I heard off of the Donda album. I've been working, you know what I'm saying? I don't got no excuse, but hey, I got my Yeezys on. I'm ready to rock. Kanye West Come to Life. Let's get it. I was wondering about this. I was wondering, you know, he's in his little pastor Jesus phase. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, in this album, is he going to be talking about cars, clothes, and hoes? You know what I'm saying? Or is he going to keep it gospel? Or is it going to be both? So hopefully this helps answer my question.
Make all your problems again. 3, 2, 1, your pen.
I really like that. I really love when Kanye sings, no cap. It should go hard.
Wish you had another life. Ever wish you had another life. Don't you wish the night would go long? I've been feeling low for so long. I ain't had a high so long. I've been in the dark for so long. Night is always darkest for the dawn. Gotta make my mark before I'm gone. I don't wanna die alone. I don't wanna die alone. I get mad when she gone. Mad when she home.
Finally, we have a switch up. He's in a little ass room, looking weird as hell. Okay, it's artistry, but it is a little weird and a little boring for me, the video at least. I think it'll speed up, but you know, you never know what to expect with this man, but let's check it out. Now he burning in the house of God, so.
Those ideas ever really come to life.
Couldn't tell for the longest if that's their face or if that's their head, but now I'm peeping, it's they looking the other way. That was kind of freaking me out. I like that 3, 2, 1 you pin. Shout out all my wrestlers out there. Some artistry here, you know what I'm saying? You have this pure all in all white trying to find her way in this world, and you got all these black shits, negative, you know what I'm shit, you know what I'm saying, negative people around you. You're looking for hope but you can't find it. But I think it's just symbolizing, you know what I'm saying, you know what you are, You don't need anybody else to inspire you to be good, be great. You know what I'm saying? It's in you already. You know what I'm saying? Stop looking extrinsically for whatever it is you're looking for. It's all inside. You know what I'm saying? You're the creation of God. Or I'm just bugging. This video is boring as fuck. So it's a white bitch walking around in a wedding dress. And then she marries Easy. Oh, is this live? Was that live? Okay, so let me just talk about the song first. The song was cool. I love when Kanye sings. I love that song. Hello, Mari, how you doing? I like the singing shit he used to do a lot. This was I. The song part, knowing his potential, that's a 6 out of 10 because he could do way better than that. Video, knowing his potential, that's a 4 out of 10. That shit was boring as hell. Like, it was the church. It was just the church for like the first 60 seconds and then it's like, I don't know, I'm not feeling it. I'm not saying Kanye fell off, I'm just saying that was not the one, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna listen to the other parts of the album later, but yeah, so accumulatively, for that whole music video in general, 5 out of 10 for me, you know what I'm saying? I know this isn't the type of video I usually react to, but if you guys are feeling it, like and comment below, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget to subscribe and join the family. It's your boy Grizzly Guapo, I'm out.